good. God's been so good. So good to me. That's right. So good to me.
So good to me.
That's the whole song. Say it with me. God's been so good.
So good.
He woke me up early this morning. God's been so good.
God's been
yeah.
So good.
Can I get a witness?
If he's been good to you, come on, just wave your hand.
So
give him a good wave, come on. And if I were you, I would tell somebody that God's been so good to me. Come on. Because
so
you know, if it had not been for the Lord on your side, you wouldn't be in this room tonight. Tell somebody he's been so good.
So
oh, my, my, my. Now, if he made a way for you, come on, just say, he made. See no way, but he made a way.
He made
oh yeah.
A way.
God's been so good. So,
so good.
Good. You know, you the more you say he's been good, the gooder he gets. Come on, somebody. How many of y'all know the Lord's been good? He's been good.
So good.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Bless you, God bless you. You're tuning into the I Won't Miss Live Radio with yours truly, Apostle Zaree Yacoubel. I'm so excited today to enter into your homes, your cars, wherever you are listening in on this broadcast. I'm just excited. And I just had to say that before I didn't. I'm excited because we serve the one and truly God, the Holy God, Jehovah. Amen. And he is good all the time. Amen. And he has something special that he wants to share with you today. You that are out there. Amen. I pray right now that if you're driving, pull over. It's only 30 minutes. Amen. If you're on your lunch break, listen, let me tell you something. Put your sandwich down. Amen. I don't care where you're, whatever you're doing. Stop doing what you're doing because Jehovah has something very important to say to you today. Amen. There's something on the other side for you. Amen. There's a greater inheritance for you. There have been many people that have been trying to allow yourself, or you've allowed yourself to think that you were going to get your inheritance and your promises through different individuals and people and places and things, whether it be a job, whether it be a business relationship, whether it be whatever it is. And some of you have even have sinned and went to the lottery. Amen. But Yehovah has an inheritance for you. Amen. Listen, I'm going to go into prayer right now. Listen, you that have pulled over and you that were obedient and stopped and doing what you're doing. Listen, I want you to touch and agree. We're going to go into worship right now. And then we're going to go into prayer. And then we're going to get a word from a word revelation from Yehovah. And guess what? He's going to consecrate us for our inheritance. I feel him right now. And Father, we thank you. Oh, we give you glory. We give you glory. We give you glory. We give you glory, King. We give you glory. Hallelujah. Oh, I bless thy name. 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 I give your name glory. I give you 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 glory. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, yamanda la di diassi robosa. I commanda la leuse, romanda la di diossi robosa, yamanda la rose. Hallelujah, yabase, yamanda la di diossaya. Oh, shabanda la rose, yamanda la di diossaya. I bless thy name, I bless thy name, I bless thy name. I enter into thy courts with thanksgiving and praise. And honor unto thee, I shabam darosi. Oh, yabase. Won't you take us out in your glory today? Open the gates of the heavens, ayabasaya. We your people hungry. Shabo yaman darosi. Hayarose yaman darosaya. Here we are, here we are, here we are, here we are. Here we are to give thy name praise. Here we are to give thy name glory and honor. Ayabasaya. Holy, 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 holy God, holy. Art thou, holy art thy ways, Shaman Darosi, a commander in the Osaya, a Yaman Darose, a mandar in the Osaya, a Shaman Darosi, a mandar in the Osaya. Oh, we give you glory, King. Hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, Shema, Mama, Dadarose, and Dadan in the Osaya, Yabosi, Command, Dadarosa, Hashabam, Dadarose, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Glory, 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 Glory. Oh, Shaman, Dadarosi, I command, Dadan in the Osera, Mandan in the Osaya, I bless thy name, I bless thy name, I bless thy name, Hashabam, Dadarose, Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Yamanda na di Osaya. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Oh, I give you glory. Hallelujah! Ashamanda na laosi. Ashe yabo samda na di Osaya. Hallelujah! Mama say. Ashamanda na di Osaya. I give you glory. I give you glory. Oh, yabasa. Under the DSC Robosaya, I give thy name praise. Thank you. Oh, Diasha, I'm under the DSC. Oh, bless your name, bless your name, bless your holy name. I bless thy name, I bless thy name. We pause to tell you thank you. We pause to honor you because thou art Yehovah, thou art God. And you are the creator of all things. There's nothing too hard for you. And so we bless you and we praise you and we thank you. And we're thankful. We're thankful for how you care for us. We thank you how you're concerned about us. We thank you how we're thankful for how you considered us. Ashaman, that did you say. We're grateful for it, Lord. We pause. We don't overlook it. We're not taking it for granted, but we're saying thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for everything today, Father. Thank you for everything today. Thank you for everything today. We're so privileged to be your sons and daughters. We're so privileged to be able to call on your name. We're so privileged to be able to worship you. I give you glory. Oh, I love you. 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 Nothing else matters. It's all you. And I love you today. I confess I love you. I love you back for loving me. I send the love back to you. I love you back. I love you back. Hey, Yabasa. Oh, King, I send love back to you. All the love that's in me, I send it back. Purify it so you can receive it. It comes from my heart. I love you back. I love you with my conversation. I love you with my dedication. I love you with my service. I love you in sacrifice. I love you. I love you. I love you. And I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is the day that the Lord has made. I shall rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. And I move on from here. Yabasaya, I give you praise. Now, Father, all those under the sound of my voice, the woman, the man, the young woman, the young man, the young child, the Lord, the children, Father, right now, in the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One, I pray that an anointing, that a new wave, wind of your glory falls over the airways. Everyone under the sound of my voice, even those that are standing in proxy for someone that may be incarcerated, may be in the hospital. Amen. Listen, they got the last, they got the word that they're going home or their body's shutting down. I pray now miracles be wrought. I speak the faith of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One. I pray the prayer of faith. Right now, I tell you, I touch and agree and lay hands on you, woman. I lay hands on you, man. And the Lord healeth thee. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One, with his stripes, you are healed today. Oh, you that need miracles, financial miracles, breakthroughs, I understand. Under the Osiah, the economy and everything's going on, but the righteous shall remain sustained through Jehovah. Yes, the righteous shall remain sustained. He will sustain you no matter what's going on around you. You just got to get into a place where you separate yourself from the unbeliever, separate yourself from the mischief and the crafty person, the person that's come to drag you along. Amen. You separate yourself and you find yourself standing on the word of Jehovah. Never have I seen the righteous forsaken nor a seed begging for food or bread. I will bless your house and your household. I will bless your seed and your seed. You're moving into the day of your blessing. Move away from the woman. Move away from the man. Move away from foolishness. Hey, I'm speaking to you. Open up your door and let them out. Hey, let them out of your life. Loose yourself. In the name of Yeshua, in the name of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One, let them out. Mama, and give them praise. Because behind that, when you let the dirt out, you leave room for the glory to rest. Jehovah has a plan for you. He has an inheritance for you. Listen to me, man or woman. I stand in awe of Jehovah. I decree and declare today, do that under the sound of my voice. When you let that enemy out, that mischief, that crap.